Point lead for the Lions. A series that has been so tight over the last few years. Sherrod!